The Serbian National Baseball Team is here in preparation of the European Championships that are being held later in July. And Serbia is the host country of those European Championships. There are going to be several countries that are being represented. And they're here to hone their skills and try to make some improvements so they can do the best they can in those championships.
We're so excited because we have chance to play the baseball games in the United States, which is a cradle of the baseball. We saw different attitude about baseball, so our players will see now how the baseball is played the right way, and they will try to copy that somehow in next few weeks to prepare better for the European Championship.
And we're going to get all these stuffed animals that we purchased for the orphans and everybody in Serbia, and we're going to have the guys help us and put them in the different individual bags so we can send them for Christmas to the orphans in Serbia.
We're privileged, my husband and I, to have the Serbian National Baseball Team at our house. It's our honor to help this young baseball team. There's no playgrounds, there's no fields, there's no playgrounds at schools. Who do we reach out to for help? Other than the Serbian people who have been a big sponsor, we're hoping to get some big corporations or somebody to help support some of these children, adults, for health reasons, for medical reasons. We're here as a humanitarian project. They're here to help us today. We're here to help them, and we just hope for good success in the future.